Everybody's welcome here. The doors are open to anybody who's hurting, to those who feel that they're successful, those who feel that they're down and out. The doors are open to everybody.
Well, I've been asked a lot of times what your church is like. The best way I can tell you is that you are going to experience a living God, a God that's not just spoken about or that you're going to just read about, but you are going to experience the power of a living God.
I believe that we are here to connect to God and for God to connect with people. And I believe that we have a group of people here at CTA that are willing to do what God's asked them to do.
We are a mixed congregation of people who care about other people because we've been there. The Word of God, I believe, says that the beauty is that we serve a perfect Savior, but that doesn't mean we have to be perfect.
Every person that comes to Christ Temple needs to understand that God is directing their steps, and there is a specific purpose for that day, and whatever they need, God is able to touch those things. But it's not gonna be man, it's not gonna be our personalities, it's not gonna be the songs, it's not gonna be that, it's gonna be God.
There are so many people out there that are hurting, they're broken, they're bruised, and God has put us here to be that person to mend them, to bring them to the Creator, to bring them back to the person that can make them whole again. I myself have seen transformations through the power of praying for people, not because it's anything that we have done, but we bring people to the power source. Where is the power source? It's in God. And when we come in and we gather together, His presence is here.
I don't believe that we are like everybody else, and we're not trying to be like everybody else, but we are willing to pray and seek the Lord's help in our life. I believe what sets us apart is that we believe in the power of prayer. I don't believe that we're a church that wants to perform and try to get everything right in a service, but what we want to get right is prayer. And we believe that the Lord, when God works in a life, it can totally change a person instantly. And it's not about how perfect I sing a song, it's not about how perfect I preach a sermon, but what it is about touching a heart right where that heart is.
Hopefully you got to know a little bit more about us here at Christ Temple Church. And I hope that you know and understand that you are welcome here. We're praying for you and we're looking for you. And we hope to see you here at a service very soon.